Welcome to Analytics with Nax. I'm happy and excited to announce new series of videos related to Azure. This video, I'm going to explain what are the topics or what are the core concepts I'm going to cover as part of the series of videos. Without wasting time, let's begin. So in this course or series of videos, where I'm going to explain about the fundamentals of Azure or cloud computing. Obviously, if you are already familiar with Azure, it's cloud computing. So what is this and what are the fundamentals of it, of cloud computing, and different options available in that, right? So those core concepts, I will explain it. And Azure Data Lakes, it's a Gen 2 big data storage engine where you can store a lot of massive data, right? We will cover it in this session, right? So this is going to be covered. And Azure Data Factory is for ingestion and orchestration, or it can be an ETL or ELT process. You can use Azure Data Factory. I'm going to cover that one as well. And Azure Synapse Analytics, where it's a massive parallel processing analytical engine for big data enterprise data warehouses, right? So I'm going to cover that as well. Then last but not least, Azure Analysis Services. So mostly I'm not going to cover anything apart from these topics. These are the core topics I'm going to cover, which comes under data and analytics, because Azure is a vast area where you have other services as well. I'm not going to focus on that. So what we are going to see is a snapshot over here. You can concentrate on the bottom part here, like Azure Data Factory and Azure Data Lake Storage, Synapse, and Azure Analysis. This is the core part I'm going to concentrate on. And why not, once we complete the core concepts behind that, we can explore the other options available in the big data and Azure world, like streaming data, log events, or different data that we receive from, right? And we can also explore machine learning and some of the models using Databricks, we can explore the Azure ML as well, but predominant focus on this area. Once we complete that, then we'll focus on other options. This is the agenda of this playlist or series of videos I'm going to cover in Azure, that is on data solutions. I hope you will enjoy it. Wait for my next video on Azure data solutions. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you don't miss any of my videos uploaded, so that you can learn the things for free. And do remember that data is your asset.